President Tony Tan got down to work at the Astana after being sworn into office last night. His media officials say as the new president would be spending some time settling in, there will be no major engagements for him for the next few days. In his swearing-in speech, President Tan described the position as his most challenging appointment in 30 years of public service. And he said he would strive to be a president everyone would be proud of.